Vegeta destroys Jinx and launches a powerful assault against Captain Ginyu.
Clever girl. Oh man, this is not your thing, it's just DBZ Abridged jokes. But it's so good.
DBZ Abridged is the best.
Aha, he's a frig.
Ribbit.
Vegeta, Vegeta. Oh, we did it. We both defeated him. This time. Instead of just me.
Oh, because it was your blast, but I was the one in.
Yay.
So he broke the game.
Yes.
Fuck yeah.
We want to save the game.
Yeah. I clicked yes, but it didn't register the first time.
Goku isn't Goku. I'm controlling now for some reason. What the hell?
This game doesn't make any sense.
Your game has been saved.
Saved.
Tyranny of Frieza.
Frieza.
For Frieza.
Frieza searches out Guru, the Namek.
Frieza.
And attempts to gain the
it's gonna be first form. Is gonna be Piccolo and Vegeta, but then in his last form it'll be we'll switch off with Goku. That's what I'm betting.
Or two Vegetas.
Double Vegeta.
It would have made sense right there for it to be Vegeta and Gohan fighting.
Yeah, I don't know why it wasn't.
Oh well. Either bro.
Oh well.
We got the giant Z to help us out. So who are we fighting, or what are we doing?
We're fighting Frieza as Piccolo and Vegeta.
Oh, no.
No, as Gohan and Vegeta.
Okay, so I am Vegeta, you are
Gohan. Oh, we have to escort Dende, safely. Protect Dende, and hold off Frieza.
Hey, if we get hurt, I remember Dende heals us. No, not that thing, Vegeta. I guess I got it anyway, though. Okay. Not that one, Vegeta. Jesus! Got it. Can I destroy this? No. Hey, Dende, I could use a little help. No, never mind. I guess I'm not hurt. Fuck him up! You can't guard my Gallic gun! Yeah, there, are you protected?
You must kill. There are still enemies in this area.
No, there's not. Bulma, you're a little slow.
Dumb skank.
Kill the trees.
No, man, save the trees.
What do you want with us? Our trees? Oh, you got that guy? Yeah, this guy has it. Sorry, I'm throwing him your way.
Oh, fuck yeah. Yeah. That was awesome.
Alright, let's go this way. Hey, okay, capsule. Very good. And there's a Z coin. There. Okay. We are king of the rock. Is there anything we need to do yet? Anything up high?
Can you smell what the rock is cooking?
No. What is the rock cooking, Andrew?
I don't know, that's why I was asking you.
Oh, I got that one instead. Okay. Whoop. Come on. Good day, heal me up. Come on, buddy. Ow.
I won't teleport. Oh, I need teeth.
No, your shooting key days are over. Yeah, I want fast key charging. Oh. Oh yeah, go to Dende. He'll heal you. Cause he is a good little Namekian. The hell? Oh, there we go. Hang on, actually, I can go to the options real quick. Let's turn the music volume down a bit. I can barely hear, like, the sound effects at all.
Yeah.
Oh no, it's the dialogue.
Hey!
Out of everything in the Dragon Ball Z universe that you could have put there.
Hey!
So let's turn that down a bit. The music volume is not.
But we need more. Hey!
Yeah. Alright,
oh,
set options. There we go.
Oh yeah, can't forget to do that.
Because I have trouble hearing the voices, do you?
Every once in a while.
But the music doesn't even seem like it's changed at all. Okay, maybe we should... That's good.
Set the option.
Yeah. There we go. Don't want it to feel too empty. I'm throwing this guy's ass into that wall. This is something that's happening. Yes! Got him. Wow, you kicked him through the tree and lit it on fire.
Fuck yeah.
Don't mess with Gohan, man. Oh, we can blow it up.
Don't mess with the Gohan?
We can't blow it up, okay. We need to make our way to the nearest item shop.
Yeah, we do. Does that show up on our radar?
You must kill all enemies before proceeding.
Would you please land? I can't see. Oh, there I am. Okay. Whoa! Oh, sorry, Dende. The only damage he's taken is the enemies that we threw at him.
Pretty much.
Okay, four more capsules, alright. Not bad. Oh, I got it. 13. Yeah, we need to buy something.
We find a shop.
There's a rock. We probably blow this up, maybe. Yep. Any goodies? Yep. Oh, very good.
More Z coins.
More Z coins, more red things. More bad guys. Okay, fine. I'll come with you. There we go. Alright, but Bulma's gonna tell us we gotta defeat everyone. Oh crap, did I just shoot Dende in the face? Can I do that?
No.
Wait, no.
Oh, yep.
Fuck you, didn't I? It doesn't hurt him, though. It just makes him make funny one noises. Yeah, I want faster key charging. Oh no, more bad guys. Oh yeah, I remember doing something like real fun in this game. Leave one enemy alive. There you go, okay, see that one? Watch, it's like, you run away from them a little bit, like here. You lock on a charge blast, and then teleport behind him and shoot him while you're charging up.
Oh, that's clever.
Yeah. I remember, like, that was, like, I did that all the time when I played this game.
You can only carry 3 Senzu beams at a time.
Okay.
Why?
Alright, sweet. We got a boss fight right here, I think, so let's go. Turbo key charge.
Oh, yeah.
We'll still have 8 left, so yeah.
Yeah. Get it.
Okay, so what else kind of 8? Do you want to get the roundhouse?
Roundhouse or combo breaker sounds pretty good.
Can we? God dang it. 6.
Press X when reacting to a combo? Seems pretty good to me.
Alright. Here we go. Alright, so now let's use some key. See how fast it charges up now. Alright, now it's fine. Alright, now. Oh, yeah. Oh, look at that.
Oh, wow.
That's a lot faster. Alright. I think that was a good buy.
That's pretty helpful.
Look at the Dragon Balls.
You must kill all. Don't let them hurt Dende!
Why?
No, Dende!
Oh, no! It's an alien spy ship! He just stood right there. Oh, okay.
I couldn't move.
More health.
Yay! Health.
Oh, that dude's calling in the spaceship. It's ducking. Taking his ass out. I can't just guard my Gallic gun. Alright, we're gonna get more key. We get that yellow one over there.
I'll have to do the Z thing.
Yep. Alright, I'll get it. Alright. And now we have slightly more higher key bar. Oh god! Hey, we gotta take out the red guy. What the hell? I'm sliding away. I think we're good. I think we just have to make Dende get to the... Get all the Dragon Balls, yeah.
Uses the Namekian Dragon Balls to wish Piccolo back to life. And with the return of Piccolo, the Earth's Dragon Balls also reappear. With Goku still recuperating from the battle with Captain Ginyu, Vegeta seizes the opportunity to make his own wish for immortality. But just as he prepares to voice his wish, on the other side of the planet, Elder Guru's life expires under the strain of Frieza's torment. With his passing, the Namekian Dragon Balls turn to stone. Badly injured and filled with grief over his beloved master's demise, Nail is determined to have the last laugh. He informs Frieza that the Dragon Balls is over. Furious, Frieza races back
I've got a bitch of an itch on my left ass cheek.
Frieza vows revenge and turns the full force of his wrath.
I saw a bird. It was pretty.
That is all. You can go back outside now.
Now, I saw a fish. Kick its ass.
Alright, so we're fighting Frieza. Frieza doesn't have a power level.
He is all the power level.
Come over here. Hey, we gotta fuck him up. I think he's gonna change form like halfway in, I think. He's really not doing much though, we got him pretty much pinned
down. Look at his health bar. I think we have to get him all the way there and that's when he changes form.
I don't think it's like we hit him, I think it goes on its own. Oh, homing missile there. Yep, okay. Oh, is Piccolo gonna come and join in?
Merle!
Incredible new strength surges through Piccolo's body as he races to join the battle.
I feel good! I feel good!
I can do this! I can win! I can win! Whoosh!
Undergoes the first of three powerful transformations. Little does Vegeta know, the worst is yet to come.
Vegeta.
I love how we don't face him. They even don't fix it. It looks like we're gonna race or something. Let's go! Oh shit, that's probably not good. Come up. We'll never have it as good as it was when we did with, like, Birder.
Yeah.
That was perfect.
Because, well, I know, we were opposite each other.
He was in a wall. No. You know what, Frieza? I'm tired of your shits. So you know what I'm gonna do to you? There we go. Sick of your shit, Frieza. Okay, sweet, it's almost over. Take this! Did you see my amazing jumping kick? Let go of my son, I mean... Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, what?
He's getting away!
Why
did it take him so long?
Why is Frieza running away?
This is the bitch.
Switching ears.
And as Piccolo begins to falter, Gohan is forced to enter the fray. But even fighting with all his might, the young Saiyan proves to be only a minor annoyance to the evil Frieza as he transforms into his third and most powerful form.
Mecha Frieza. 3322. Perfect. I think we would be pretty good there.
Oye. Sensubin!
Sensubin!
I love him.
Goddamn, Super Saiyan S, Super Sensubin. Bald man, you say how many? You think we should beat Frieza and then give it a say, give it a rest?
Super Saiyan Goku.
Super.
That's a good idea. His body finally healed. Goku returns to the battlefield in time. Boom. The horrific results of Frieza's murder. Why isn't go out the front door? Fuck that.
Yeah. He has to destroy the ship for later.
Row, row, row your boat.
Gently down the street. Oh, and Krillin's dead.
Well, alright, I guess we're just skipping all the good parts. Watching Krillin die.
Yeah, I wish they could have made that in
the
3.
Why don't we get to play as Krillin?
Yeah. They really just, if you hadn't seen the like show before, they really expect you to just buy all this real quickly. They just throw it at you so fast. The Dragon Balls, then then Mr. Popo, then Kami, then Dende, then Namek, then Nail, then it's Guru. Guru is alive. Okay, Guru is alive.
Everyone's dead. Everyone's alive.
Okay, then there's a giant dragon. Dende, then the dragon. Red Dende. Dende. Dragon with cool shades.
Everyone disappears, except for
Goku
and Frieza.
Frieza.
Goku has chosen to stay behind, determined to put an end to Frieza's evil ways once and for all.
Bring it on, Frieza!
To stop the most powerful villain the universe has ever known.
Yeah, that editing is so weird.
Yeah, I know.
Whatever, so Goku and Goku. Ooh, we are Super Saiyan. Super Saiyan. Alright, what is your power level?
I'll send you
to the next dimension.
Nappa already said that.
I won't let you get away with this!
Oh, he grabbed my ass! God,
throws you into the back. That uses up your time, too. That sucks.
Yeah. Okay, what the hell? I can't move. Oh, it's your turn.
Oh, it's my turn. Oh, I wasn't paying attention.
Immediately after I get thrown, it cuts to you, apparently. So if you ever get, like, hit shot to the mountains, it's the other person's turn.
Okay, that was gay.
Yeah. Yeah, don't let him do that. So he freezes not having any of that combo in this.
Fuck. Yo, shit.
Man, your Super Saiyan level is going down. God. God dang it. God.
Fuck.
Nice. Bring it on. Combo breaker.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Combo breaker thing.
That works. You can like teleport behind him real fast. Oh, sorry.
Good.
Oh man, you're regular.
Need combo break.
You can press X. I think it takes Q.
Spamming X.
Yeah, it doesn't really work. I don't know. There. Oh, he combo break to you. I love how it completely misses at first, then comes around and hits you.
Fucking combo break! Fuck!
I think you need more.
Give me your best shot! Bring it on! Okay, don't say I didn't warn you.
Come on. Oh god. You hit him more times, and that makes your Super Saiyan gauge go up. And then, once you have it full, don't you combo breaker me. Don't you throw me either, don't dare. Well, I'm knocking you into the background, dude. Frieza, come on. Oh shit. Oh damn! Ooh, we need to get that combo. You can get that.
Fuck! Fuck! God damn it!
Oh, you did it right there, actually.
Grab him, Goku. Yes!
Oh come on, throw him into the. Oh, you did. Oh, whatever. Let's see if I have more luck. That was two Goku, yeah. Throw him, I don't know, can I point it like that way? No.
Yeah, no, that's what I was trying to do.
I'll send you to the next dimension.
Well, I'll send you to the Nexter dimension.
I won't let you get away with this!
Fucking butt. Bah!
Look out, guard. Oh. Ruggy.
Activate the Super Saiyan powers.
You can.
Ah, fuck.
Go ahead and try.
What the fuck? Oh, I don't have any. That's why.
Key. Yeah. If you guard, it takes a key.
Shit.
Add command, man. I didn't mind. Put ya!
That's what it sounds like when he charges.
Oh god. Get away from me. Don't tread on me. I love how his head turns as soon as I make it there.
Oh
shit. No! Yeah, we really need to get, like, Super Saiyan, so we need to go up and, like, hit him a lot. Like, just use physical, because that builds up your Super Saiyan meter. Oh, yeah, and if you can't hit him, like, lock onto him and, like, teleport behind him. There you go. Yeah, your Super Saiyan bar is going up, like, a lot.
Spamming the fucking fuck!
It's useless! Give up! I won't let you get away with this! Bring it on!
Well, do you have to be Super Saiyan to damage him?
I don't think so. Maybe. It
doesn't look like his health is going down very much. No, it did a shit ton when we were Super Saiyan.
Okay, I don't know. I don't know how I can do the combo thing and you can't. I'll try to keep what's down for you.
Fuck!
Oh yeah, you guys seem to be here, alright. Oh, guard. Oh, Destructo Discs.
What?
What goes around comes around, Andrew.
I'll send you to the next dimension.
We'll see about that. Whoa, that was close!
He really did almost just send me to the next dimension. Come on. I got it! Oh. Actually, I'll wait until it's my turn in full again. I'll snack away. Open. What are you doing? Shit. Oh.
Guard. Give me your best shot.
Give me all you've got.
Fuck me.
You'll regret that.
You're tired, Andrew. Yeah, it's a good thing we bought that key fast thing. Alright. Wait, freeze up, get away. Oh, yes!
See, look how much faster his health goes down with Super Saiyan. I think you have to Super Saiyan damage him.
Come on. Nope. Shit, guys. Nope! Ugh. Alright, well, I'll still have one more, like... Yeah, I still got a lot of my Super Saiyan energy left, so I'll be good. So we'll finish him off next round. X. You got it. Did you get that thing?
Ah, block.
Oh, Oh, it's my move. Okay. Alright. Gotta finish this off all cool. First one. Oh no! Alright, I'll go around and look for stuff, because you're gonna have to be Super Saiyan. Is there anything here? No, there's nothing.
Teleport power.
I haven't even started yet. I haven't even started. They need to go and like beat the crap out of him. Like. Bring it on. I'll just throw him around. Oh no! He threw me! What goes around comes around again. Ow, ow. Alright, beat him up. Right. Okay. More hits. Gotta charge up key a lot. Charge up key all the way. And hold it. Hold it. There you go. This is only the beginning. Give me okay. No, that's alright. We got him.
Wait.
Look at that. Look how disappointed he is.
Destroyed him. As Namek explodes.
Yeah, he sure didn't.
Completely dead. Completely dead.
He dead.
He died.
Oh, we didn't glitch it out like we did last time.
Damn.
Oh well. Let's save your game? Yes, we would love to save our game.
Excellent. Excellent. Saving of the game.
Alright, well, that was fun. We're going to stop now and do the rest some other time. That's like one. Yeah. That's like one half. Pretty much.
That's more than half.
What?
That's more than half the game.
Well, now we gotta do Cell.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, because there's...
Because there's no Boo.
Saiyan Saga, so... So, yeah, we got, like, a third left.
Yeah.
So, we'll do that sometime.
Yeah, we'll do that.
Maybe Sunday, maybe.
Yeah, probably.
Alright, so, yeah, that was fun. I mean, we had fun.
Fuck yeah, bruh!
Alright, yeah, bruh. Get more of the upgrades. Alright, so, yeah, I hope you enjoyed this.
Till next time.
Yeah. Till next time. I guess we will see yous.
Whoa! Hey there guys, if you like this video and you'd like to let me know, there should be a button down there that says like. Go ahead and give that a little click for me. And if you'd like to see more of my videos, then there should be a button down there that says subscribe. Go ahead and give that a little click too if you want. Well, that's about all I got to say, so see ya!
Yeah, that was gay.
Yeah. Yeah, don't let him do that. So he freezes not having any of that combo in there.
Fuck. Yo, shit.
Man, your Super Saiyan level's going down. God. God dang it. God!
Fuck.
Nice. Bring it on. Combo breaker.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Combo breaker thing.
That works. You can like teleport behind him real fast. Oh, sorry. Oh man, you're regular.
Need combo break.
You press X. I think it takes key.
Spamming X.
Yeah, it doesn't really work. Oh, he combo break to you. I love how it completely misses at first, then it comes around and hits you.
Fucking combo break! Fuck!
I think you need more.
Give me your best shot!
Bring it on! Okay, don't say I didn't warn you.
Come on. Oh god. You hit him more times, and that makes your Super Saiyan gauge go up. And then, once you have it full, don't you combo breaker me. Don't you throw me either, don't dare. Well, I'm knocking you into the background, dude. Frieza, come on. Oh, shit. Okay. Yep. Oh, damn. Ooh. We need to get that combo. You can get that.
Fuck. Fuck. God damn it.
Oh, you did it right there, actually.
Grab him, Goku. Yes!
Oh, come on, throw him into the... Oh, you did. Oh, whatever. Let's see if I have more luck. That works too, Goku, I guess. Throw him, I don't know, can I point it, like, that way? No.
Yeah, I know, that's what I was trying to do.
I'll send you to the next dimension!
Okay, well, I'll send you to the next dimension.
I won't let you get away with this!
Fucking butt! Bah!
Look out, guard! Oh. Ruggy.
Activate the Super Saiyan powers!
You can.
Ah, fuck.
Go ahead and try!
What the fuck? Oh, I don't have any. That's why.
Key. Yeah. If you guard, it takes a key.
Shit.
Add command, man. I didn't mind. Hoja!
That's what it sounds like when he charges.
Oh god. No, get away from me. Don't tread on me. I love how his head turns as soon as I make it there. Oh, shit. No! Yeah, we really need to get, like, Super Saiyan, so we need to go up and, like, hit him a lot. Like, just use physical, because that builds up your Super Saiyan meter. Oh yeah, and if you can't hit him, like, lock onto him and, like, teleport behind him. There you go. Yeah, your Super Saiyan bar is going up, like, a lot.
Spamming the fucking fuck!
It's useless! Give up!
I won't let you get away with this! Bring it on!
Well, do you have to be Super Saiyan to damage him?
I don't think so. Maybe.
It doesn't look like his health is going down very much. No, it did a shit ton when we were Super Saiyan.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know how I can do the combo thing and you can't. Yeah, I'll try to keep what I stand for you.
Fuck!
Oh yeah, you guys seem to be here, alright. Oh, guard. Oh, Destructo Discs.
What?
What goes around comes around him? I think it goes on its own. Oh, homing missile there. Yep, okay. Oh, is Piccolo gonna come and join in?
Oh yeah. Mal. Incredible new strength surges through Piccolo's body. I feel good!
I can do this! I can win! I can win! Whoosh!
I love how we don't face him. We they don't face it. It looks like we're gonna race or something. Let's go! Oh shit, that's probably not good. Come up. We'll never have it as good as it was when we did with, like, Birder.
Yeah.
That was perfect.
Because, well, I know, we were opposite each other.
He was in a wall. No. You know what, Frieza? I'm tired of your shits. You know what I'm gonna do to you? There we go. Sick of your shit, Frieza. That's not good. Okay, sweet, it's almost over. Take this! Did you see my amazing jumping kick? Let go of my son, I mean... Oh, I'm sorry.
He's getting away!
Why is
he... Why did it take him so long?
Why is Frieza running away?
This is the bitch.
Switching gears.
And as Piccolo begins to falter, Gohan is forced to enter the fray. But even fighting with all his might, the young Saiyan proves to be only a minor annoyance to the evil Frieza as he transforms into his third and most powerful form.
Mecha Frieza. 3322. Perfect. I think we would be pretty good there.
Oye. Sensu Bean!
Sensu Bean!
I love him.
Goddamn Super Saiyan S, Super Sensu Bean. Bald man, you say how many? You think we should beat Frieza and then give it a say, give it a rest?
Super Saiyan Goku!
Super.
That's a good idea. His body finally healed. Goku returns to the battlefield in time. Boom. To witness the horrific results of Frieza's murder. Why doesn't go out the front door? Fuck that.
Yeah. He has to destroy the ship for later.
Row, your boat.
Gently down the street. Oh, and Krillin's dead.
Well, alright, I guess we're just skipping all the good parts. Watching Krillin die.
Yeah, I wish they could have made that in
Why
the 3.
Why don't we play as Krillin?
Yeah.
The blast penetrates the planet's core, triggering an unstoppable chain reaction.
They really just, if you hadn't seen the like show before, they really expect you to just buy all this real quickly. They just throw it at you so fast. The Dragon Balls, and then Mr. Popo, then Kami, then Dende, then Namek, then Nail, then it's Guru. Guru is alive. Okay, Guru is alive.
Everyone's dead. Everyone's alive.
Okay, then there's a giant dragon. Dende, then the dragon. Red Dende. Dende. Dragon with cool shades.
Everyone disappears, except for
Goku
and Frieza.
Frieza. Goku has chosen to stay behind, determined to put an end to Frieza's
evil ways once and for all. Bring it on, Frieza! To stop the most powerful villain the universe has ever
known. Yeah, that editing is so weird.
Yeah, I know.
Whatever, so Goku and Goku. Ooh, we are Super Saiyan. Super Saiyan. Alright, what is your power level?
I'll send you to the next dimension.
Nappa already said that.
I won't let you get away with this!
Oh, he grabbed my ass!
Good. That uses up your time, too. That sucks.
Yeah. Good. What the hell? I can't move. Oh, it's your turn.
Oh, it's my turn. Oh, I wasn't paying attention.
Immediately after I get thrown, it cuts to you, apparently. So if you ever get, like, hit shot to the mountains, you can see the other person. The hell? Oh, there we go. Hang on, actually, I can go to the options real quick. turn the music volume down a bit. I can barely hear, like, the sound effects at all.
Yeah.
Oh no, it's the dialogue.
Hey!
Out of everything in the Dragon Ball Z universe that you could have put there.
Hey!
So let's turn that down a bit. The music volume is not.
But we need more. Hey!
Yeah. All right.
Oh, God.
Set options. There we go.
Oh, yeah, I can't forget to do that.
Because I have trouble hearing the voices, do you?
Every once in a while.
But the music doesn't even seem like it's changed at all. Okay, maybe we should... That's good.
Set the option.
Yeah. There we go. Don't want it to feel too empty. I'm throwing this guy's ass into that wall. This is something that's happening. Yes! Got him. Wow, you kicked him through the tree and lit it on fire.
Fuck yeah.
Don't mess with Gohan, man. Oh, we can blow it up.
Don't mess with the Gohan?
We can't blow it up, okay. We need to make our way to the nearest item shop.
How we do? Does that show up on a radar?
You must kill all enemies before proceeding!
Would you please land? I can't see. Oh, there we go. Okay. Whoa! Oh, sorry, didn't they? The only damage he's taken is the enemies that we threw at him.
Pretty much.
Okay, four more capsules, alright. Not bad. Oh, I got it. 13. Yeah, we need to buy something.
We find the shop.
There's a rock. We probably blow this up, maybe. Yep. And goodies. Yep. Oh, very good.
More Z coins.
More Z coins, more red things. More bad guys. Okay, fine, I'll come with you. There we go. Alright, bud. Bulma's gonna tell us we gotta defeat everyone. Oh crap, did I just shoot Dende in the face? Can I do that?
No.
Wait, no,
Oh, yep.
Fuck you, Dende! It doesn't hurt him though. It just makes him make funny one noises. Yeah, I want faster key charging. Oh no, more bad guys. Oh yeah, I remember doing something like real fun in this game, Leave one enemy alive. There you go. Okay, see that one? Watch. It's like you run away from them a little bit, like here. You lock on a charge blast and then teleport behind him and shoot him while you're charging up.
Oh, that's clever.
Yeah. I remember, like, that was like, I did that all the time when I played this game.
You can only carry 3 senzu beans at a time.
Okay.
Why?
Alright, sweet. We got a boss fight right here, I think, so let's go. Turbo key charge.
Oh, yeah.
We'll still have 8 left, so yeah.
Yeah. Get it.
Okay, so what else got 8? Do you want to get the roundhouse?
Roundhouse or combo breaker sounds pretty good.
Can we? God dang it. 6.
Press X when reacting to a combo? Seems pretty good to me.
Alright. Here we go. Alright, so now let's use some key. See how fast it charges up now. Alright, now let's try. Alright, now. Oh yeah. Oh, look at that.
Oh, wow.
That's a lot faster. Alright. I think that was a good buy.
That's pretty helpful.
Look at the Dragon Balls.
You must kill all. Don't let them hurt Dende!
Why?
No, Dende!
Oh no, it's an alien spa ship! He just stood right there. Oh, okay.
I took a move.
More health.
Yay! Health.
Oh, that dude's calling in the spaceship. He was ducking. Taking his ass out. You can't just guard my Gallic gun. Alright, we're gonna get more key. We get that yellow one over there.
I'll have to do the Z thing.
Yeah. Alright, I'll get it. Alright. And now we have slightly more higher key bar. Oh god! Hey, we gotta take out the red guy. What the hell? I'm sliding. I'm sliding away. I think we're good. I think we just have to make Dende get to the... Get all the Dragon Balls, yeah.
Uses the Namekian Dragon Balls to wish Piccolo back to life. And with the return of Piccolo, the Earth's Dragon Balls also reappear. With Goku still recuperating from the battle with Captain Ginyu, Vegeta seizes the opportunity to make his own wish for immortality. But just as he prepares to voice his wish, on the other side of the planet, Elder Guru's life expires under the strain of Frieza's torment. With his passing, the Namekian Dragon Balls turn to stone. Badly injured and filled with grief over his beloved master's demise, Nail is determined to have the last laugh. He informs Frieza that the Dragon Balls is over. Furious, back to his ship.
I've got a bitch of an itch on my left ass cheek.
Frieza vows revenge and turns the full force of his wrath.
I saw a bird. It was pretty.
That is all. You can go back outside now.
Now,
I saw a fish. Kick its ass.
Alright, so we're fighting Frieza. Frieza doesn't have a power level.
He has all the power level.
Combo breaker. Hey, we gotta fuck him up. it up. Alright. And I think he's going to change form like halfway in, I think. He's really not doing much though. We got him pretty much pinned.
Now look at his health bar. I think we have to get him all the way there, and that's when he changes form.
I don't think it's like we hit.
Vegeta destroys Jace and launches up powerful assault against Captain Ginyu.
Clever girl. Oh man, this is not your thing. It's just DBZ Abridged jokes, but it's so good.
DBZ Abridged is the best.
Aha, he's a frig.
Ribbit.
Vegeta, Vegeta. Oh, we did it. We both defeated him. This time. Instead of just me.
Oh, because it was your blast, but I was the one in.
Yay.
So he broke the game.
Yes.
Fuck yeah.
We want to save the game.
Yeah. I clicked yes, but it didn't register the first time.
Goku isn't Goku. I'm controlling now for some reason. What the hell?
This game doesn't make any sense.
Your game has been saved.
Saved.
Tyranny of Frieza.
Frieza.
For Frieza.
Frieza searches out Goon, the Namek.
Frieza.
And attempts to gain the
it's gonna be first form. Is gonna be Piccolo and Vegeta, but then in his last form it'll be we'll switch off with Goku. That's what I'm betting.
Or two Vegetas.
Double Vegeta.
It would have made sense right there for it to be Vegeta and Gohan fighting.
Yeah, I don't know why it wasn't.
Oh well. Either bro.
Oh well.
We got the giant Z to help us out. So who are we fighting, or what are we doing?
We're fighting Frieza as Piccolo and Vegeta.
Oh, no.
No, as Gohan and Vegeta.
Okay, so I am Vegeta, you are
Gohan. Oh, we have to escort Dende, safely. Protect Dende, and hold off Frieza.
Hey, if we get hurt, I remember Dende heals us. No, not that thing, Vegeta. I guess I got it anyway, though. Okay. Oh, that one, Vegeta. Jesus! Got him. Can I destroy this? No. Hey, Dende, I could use a little help. No, never mind. I guess I'm not hurt. Fuck him up! You can't guard my Gallic gun! Dende, are you protected?
You must kill all. There are still enemies in this area.
No, there's not. Bulma, you're a little slow.
Dumb skank.
Kill the trees.
No, man, save the trees.
What do you want with us? Our trees? Oh, you got that guy? I'm gonna do this guy. Okay. Sorry, I'm throwing him your way.
Oh, oh yeah. Yeah! That was awesome!
Alright, let's go up this way. Hey, okay, capsule. Very good. And there's a Z coin. There. Okay. We are King of the Rock. Is there anything we need to do yet? Anything up high?
Can you smell what the Rock is cooking?
No. What is the Rock cooking, Andrew?
I don't know, that's why I was asking you.
Oh, I got that one instead. Okay. Whoop. Come on. Did they heal me up? Come on, buddy. Yeah.
Ow. I won't teleport. Oh, I need teeth.
No, your shooting key days are over. Yeah, I want faster key charging. Oh yeah, go to Dende, he'll heal you. Cause he is a good little Mechian.